Thank you.
Generally, around half of the waste produced in a lunch period is compostable. So it's now going to our compost farm in Ashland, Nebraska, and we're going to turn it into nutrient-dense soil.
Before, a school year meant roughly 5,000 landfill waste bags from lunch. Now with the compost change, the school is thinking that number will greatly be reduced to about 600 bags, a change the city of Omaha is excited about.
I think what they're doing at Fontenelle Elementary is really great stuff. If we can just take little steps and little changes over time, those little steps turn into a big step.
I hope it's a citywide thing. I hope every school does it.